was here last year for July 4th, and it's a very common spot for the beautiful San Diego skyline.
It's definitely grown, especially because of social media.
Yeah.
People tagging stuff. So this year feels like there's like 50% more photographers than last year.
Really? Like all the smaller, the unknown spots get discovered pretty soon.
This is a good view of it from here.
Wow, I just thought that was an awesome introduction to an amazing show, and then after 30 seconds or 60 seconds, I realized that was it.
Oh my goodness.
And our show was over, and I had two solid frames, two good frames of the giant fireball.
Have you been to this site before?
A few years ago. I bounced around last year. I was at a private home up here. The quarter before that, I was on the bridge by Spanish Landing.
I see.
Before that, I was in Cornell. Every year, someplace different.
So why? What attracts people to this particular view?
This is the iconic postcard view that says, "Welcome to San Diego."
Yeah.
Now leave.
Yeah.